From a successful initiative to a social phenomenon, more than 2 million students and up to 44,000 teachers of the upper school system devote an hour of classwork every week to compare and discuss several major newspaper headlines. The newspaper in the classroom, teaching, training, and research for a modern class of civic education.